Arthur and his knights embarked on a quest to find the Holy Grail, a sacred relic believed to grant eternal life. They faced numerous challenges on their journey, including a hazardous bridge, a castle guarded by a giant, and a knight who could only be defeated by a pure-hearted maiden. While they never discovered the Grail, their quest symbolized the ultimate pursuit of spiritual and moral perfection.